generally speaking, to become a Buddha's follower, first and foremost, it is very important to have the belief in the Buddha's fundamental teachings, such as law of karma, and to believe in the Buddha, Dhamma, and Sangha, to believe in other fundamental teachings. Then, based on this, then you will have this wish to become a Buddhist or Buddha's follower. And based on your sincere wish, then first you need to reflect on the cause of refuge, which means to reflect on the fear of experiencing the suffering of samsara. And out of this fear, you need to take refuge in the Buddha, Dhamma, and Sangha. And then also, out of great faith in the Triple Gem, you take refuge. And also, out of great compassion, you take refuge. So, out of these three causes or reasons, you take refuge in the Triple Gem. So, out of these three causes, then you need to receive the refuge vow through a proper ritual or through a proper method, and then you become a real Buddhist.